Chair recognizes Councilman Domb.
Thank you, Council President. The first bill I want to speak about is the transfer of $500,000 for ACT, the animal control or animal shelter in Philadelphia, co-sponsored by 11 members of council. It was 12 of us total. I'm introducing a bill today to request almost $500,000 in additional funding this fiscal year to support much-needed staffing and programs for ACT Philly. This funding request is being introduced as a separate bill because the mayor's administration is declining to include the ACT funding in its $70 million request as part of its 2020 mid-year transfer. The ACT funding request is less than 1% of the administration's total request. Not only does this not make sense, it's completely unacceptable that the city would not provide adequate funding that's essential to saving animals' lives and allowing staff to work in better conditions. While it's important for the city to utilize the funding transfer to provide essential services and have money available to pay living wages, we cannot turn a blind eye to the inadequate conditions in our animal care and control facility in Hunting Park. I have pictures here, if anybody wants to see the pictures of what's going on at ACT. A first-class city needs to have a first-class animal shelter. Understandably, this funding request is not a silver bullet to solving all of ACT's issues, but it's an important first step. We need to take actions to provide resources and tools to properly care for our animals. We as council members have an obligation to all Philadelphians to take the necessary steps. I encourage all my colleagues to join with me in taking this step. Thank you.